together news. We have breaking news that the resistance, TOMORROWBYTOGETHER, who has been threatening our robot humanity, has finally been arrested.